I may be many things, but an arms deal is not one of them.
And you expect me to believe that? Why?
Self-preservation. The people I'm working with can occasionally be irrational. Irrational and armed is not worth three.
So you're telling me that Perez did this all on his own?
And that makes me an innocent bystander here.
Oh, no. I think the word you're looking for is accessory.
You make a fair point, Agent Carter.
Where's the submarine?
How would I possibly know? I'm in here. It's out there. And as you aptly noted, my business partner tried to cut me out of the deal. Over the bullet.
Who were you selling the sub to?
Eduardo Silva.
Well, the Silva cartel out of Venezuela.
Well, I know my business and my clients make their money, as long as the check clears.
All right, keep talking.
It was supposed to arrive at La Guaira today, but this morning my phone starts blowing up. Silva himself accusing me of trying to cheat him out of money when no one shows up at the handoff. Huh? Never give your personal cell to a drug lord. No matter how good a customer, they're so needy.
Well, if the submarine never showed, then Perez must have found another buyer. What'd you tell Silva?
That I would get to the bottom of this, which is why I was meeting with Vint. Silva's expecting an answer soon, so you'd actually get me out of hot water if you find his submarine for him.
Yeah, can't promise the prosecutors at The Hague won't do the same.
Life, it is like business. You take the big risk, you get big reward. Either way, I'm sure our paths will cross again. Oh, and since you're such a nice guy, Agent Carter, I'll see what I can do about getting you that Ferrari.
Huh? He's kidding. Hey, Nico, tell him you're kidding.